11, the birds are back in town.
Fans of the popular Severna Park Osprey can gear up for another viewing season.
So their nest is right on top of a platform there outside Severna Park High School. It is hard to get up there and see it in person, so instead thousands of wildlife enthusiasts can get an up-close and personal look at the birds in their nest thanks to this live feed of the video.
You remember back in 2014, the Ospreys lost their home at the top of a light pole with the construction of the Severna Park High School. So that's when two locals who loved watching them every year jumped in to help get them a permanent home.
We are glad they found one.